Black Girl Magic, issue number 3 from 2016, Do Over by Melody Kay. This one is a lot longer than the first story, but I also liked it a lot more. The magical element came in right away. It was a really interesting way to explore a bunch of what if and potential possibilities you might see in a relationship if you made just like one little change, and how in the end, no matter what you do, sometimes you just can't make a relationship work.